Well, Old Mansfield Road at Keithville, Kingston is back open this morning after a deadly crash closed the intersection for hours earlier this morning. Caddo Sheriff's deputies say the crash involved a car and an 18-wheeler at the intersection. Now, it happened around 1:30 a.m. The driver of the car was pronounced dead at the scene. That investigation is ongoing.